It's really frustrating because I'm being accused of all this stuff, you know, and I'm being blamed for stuff that it's a partnership. You know, we have to do responsibility for lots of people in here in this. You know, the woman was upset, obviously, but you know, I said, but I'm not allowed to be part of the conversation. And I said, even Jerry won't come to me. And we had a good conversation about it. And she said, once you're part of Mental Health Ireland, that conversation will never happen. So, no, she's really, really good. I learned a lot from her. She's the director of Mental Health Ireland. So I will report into her for the first year, and then the second year I report into my board. So she's so Susan Bowman, Susie Patrick's friend, is the chair of my group. So me, her, and Orla will meet once a month, and she'll mentor Susie into managing me. Do you know what I mean? Like managing me. So it's really good process. So it's really, really good. Yeah, so all going well. I'll be relieved on the 1st of June when the funding comes down. I'm relieved. I just don't want to get my hopes up in any way, because we were here already in February, if you remember. So I'm relieved that we got to this point, but otherwise. Yeah. He was really positive again, even totally appalled at the finance person saying that she was like, that, you know, not still see Mojo as the one.